All right, Andrea Chisholm, fraud, and that's out of the state of, I think that Minnesota, I believe, right?
This Minnesota couple allegedly lived in expensive homes and owned a yacht.
The pictures are here. There's the yacht, there's the master stateroom. I've never ridden on a yacht that nice.
All while taking in more than $160,000 in state welfare. Colin and Andrea Chisholm were arrested in Florida after being deported from the Bahamas. They are charged with one felony count of wrongfully obtaining public assistance worth more than $35,000. During the 28 months they lived in Florida, the pair collected money from both Florida and Minnesota, which is prohibited. Court documents also allege the pair illegally obtained food stamps and other benefits from 2005 to 2012. Maggie Mazzetti, Associated Press.